Canucks pressing here. Looking to go up by two. Henrik Sedin on the backhand. Centers, and Burrows missed the pass. Here's Biega with a shot. He scores! Brontiac after Burrows once the red light went on. But in his NHL debut, Alex Biega scores to make it 3-1.
The Wild are complaining that Alex Burrows was interfering with Devan Dubnyk, but watch Burrows, his positioning on this one. He's been called a couple of times with the feet in the blue paint, but this one, he is outside, gets perfectly square, in good position, and that shot by Biega goes by Devan Dubnyk because he just can't see it.
Burrows tip it or no?
I don't think so.